My name's Laurel, and today I'll be playing my Fingerling baby monkey. I named mine Fred. A few things I like about it is that it can talk to you. So for example, I pat the head or rub it, it does motions. And you can hang it upside down. And then you can put it to sleep. Sometimes when you blow a kiss, it'll blow a kiss back to you. See? I like playing with my Fingerling monkey Fred because it can say stuff back to you in different motions, and it does like that. Really funny.